Young and old alike have stayed at Icicle Creek Lodge throughout its 100-year history. Looks like some of the pictures are missing. I'd better wait until this do not disturb sign is gone. Carrying this laundry bag around's a pain. I need to dump it down that chute upstairs. Oops, I need to drop this laundry bag down the chute upstairs.
Hey, is this Mr. Jenkins?
Yeah, this is Carl. Nuts. Missed you.
Well, my name is Nancy Drew. I heard that you had an accident at Icicle Creek Lodge and wondered if you could tell me a little more about it.
Not much to tell. Ha! Take that, Captain Keen! I went there to do a little ice fishing, and I slipped going down some stairs and fractured my tibia in two places. Can't work, can't go out. All I can do is sit around and play this stupid video game. Oh, no, you don't!
I understand the stairs were a little icy.
They were covered with ice. I was lucky I didn't fracture my skull. Yes, yes. Hey, look, I'm about 4 laser strikes away from ruling the Gargoylean galaxy, so I gotta go, okay? You got any more questions? Check with the people at the lodge. Gotcha!
Oops, haven't done that. Not time for kitchen duty yet.
You check out Skookum Ridge?
Not yet.
What else do you want?
That's all the questions I had.
Keep me posted.
Not time for kitchen duty yet. Not time for kitchen duty yet. Long as it's not time to cook, I might as well stay out of the kitchen. Order up. Order up. Order up.
Order up. The sign's not buried, so I guess there hasn't been an avalanche. Much better. I was really cold. Been there, done that.
check out Skookum Ridge?
Yep, no avalanche. There's your snowmobile key.
You make a report to the avalanche patrol?
Not yet.
That's okay. I'll call them. What else do you want?
I'll get out of your hair now.
See you later.
Check.